motion to go through the catcher, not to the dugout. And that's the right motion. Up, down to the catcher.
Boom.
That's what you want. You want to strike. You can throw 100, but if you don't throw a strike, no chance that you're going to strike him out.
Hey, when you guys are done pitching, come down here.
Three more. Up, down.
Oh, do you want me to leave here?
Up, down. Yes! Once you learn, I don't want to talk too much about, I don't want to fix anything like the shoulder because I don't want to get him hurt. But he needs to. That shoulder, more freedom. More freedom. That's better. Now you're using shoulder because you heard me talking about the shoulder.
No. Just stop it.
Now you're using shoulder on that one. Two more. Up, down.
Oof.